You say, ah, I can take a big sigh of relief. It's a set of six, standard or large, but I'd recommend probably picking up both of them today, collapsible shoe boxes. So how many times have you been able to find the right shoe, you can't find the left, vice versa, or your shoes are getting messed up, they're squished? This is a great organizational kit for you where you're gonna have a set of six. Think about how many pairs of shoes you have, like that, and then think about how many sets you need to pick up today, because of course you have that great Easy Pay, 3 monthly payments available here. V38096. These are the examples. Here are the 6 large, and then here are the 6 standard sizes. And we do have a couple color choices for you, so I'll just go through those quickly before we bring in our fabulous guest. This color is called black, but what's fantastic is it's clear, right? So you'll be able to see in here because it's all clear, but the outline is black. So right there's black, and if you head on back here with me, I'll show you the other 2 colors. Right here is the gray. It's like a space gray. So if you decorate with grays, or maybe you just like that in your home, that would be a nice option for you. And then here's white, keeping it nice and crisp and clean. And of course you can see all of those great shoes in there. But let's find out more about these from our expert. Jane DeNoble is joining us today. She always brings us great ideas to keep us organized, to save space, time, and money. Good morning, Jane.
Good morning, Elise. So good to see you. Nice. Yes, we love getting organized. Nice to see you. Great getting organized this time of year. So whether you have a lot of shoes or a lot of pocketbooks, I got you covered, because we have the standard size, which is like a standard shoebox, or the large, which is great for larger pocketbooks like this. And do you see how nothing's dusty, nothing's bad, because it's all protected and I can see it and find it easily because there's doors in the front. Now these are collapsible. So this is how it's going to arrive to you, flat like this. So you're going to open it up and make it into a rectangle. There's these tabs right here. Fold them down, fold them down. We're going to flip it over. And again, there's those tabs. You want to fold them in and down. Now the bottom, did you notice there's holes in here? That's for ventilation for all your leathers and just keep things nice. So what you're going to do is just go ahead and line it up, and you're going to click this into place. You'll hear it click. And I'm going to turn it around, click it into place. Now, this is the door. You're going to line up the nesting notches so they're both on the same side. And again, the same idea. You're just going to wait till you hear that click and then flip it around and click it into place. And that's it. And that's how you put it together. And this size I love for my shoes because I have a lot of shoes. And a lot of times, you know, seasonal, I have them for the winter, I have them for the summer. And even here, like we have the sandals, again, they're pristine. A lot of times this ends up in a big heap in your closet. So let's say you put this on your bottom of your closet, everything stays great. And then on the top, we have these larger items. If you're living the lug life, if you know what I'm saying, you can love these because you can put all your lug in here. And also you can utilize the top of this because it holds a lot of weight as well. So here I'm putting a suitcase on everything. And if you notice on the bottom here, I have my hat. It's not crushed.
Yeah, that's really important. Perfect. You know, I love the fact that we call these a shoebox organizer, but really when you start thinking about it, you can get extremely creative with this. So you mentioned handbags. I think the hat was great. Maybe you're gonna put scarves. Maybe you're even going to use these in the kiddos' playroom to put their toys in there. So here's your choice. This is the standard size, and then this is the larger size. Just wondering, Jane, do you happen to have measurements on the standard and the large if we're trying to make a choice today?
Absolutely. Yes. Okay. So on the standard size, which is this size here, it's 13.7 by 9.8 wide by 7.5 inches high. And then, you know what? I don't think I have
the
large, in front of
me
right now.
You know what? I was the same. You know, the large looks to be almost double.
The large, what I just said, was 7.75, 7.75. This is 5.5 inches high. Okay. So this is the smaller, again, 13 by 9 by 5.5.
There we go.
Throws me off. Okay. Yeah. And then 13 by 9.8 by 7.
by seven. So about 2 inches taller right there. So a little bit more space inside. So you'll get the set of six, your choice of black. Let me take you back here to show you those other two colors once more. This is your gray, which is a nice soft gray. And then right here we have the white. So maybe you're going to put in your master closet, you're going to put white for you and gray for your significant other. Think about how you want to use these today, whether it's for shoes, whether it's for handbags, whether it's for kiddos, toys and crafts. There's so many different options today. Maybe it's for your craft room. Maybe it's for your knitting tools. Maybe you have a Cricut machine and this is for that. Did I say that right? Cricut, Cricut? I really don't know, but it looks so cool. Jane, thank you so much. I know you're going to be sticking around. We have a lot more with you, Jane, coming.